How I promise on previous video, today I will make some sort of case to this my four book. Sorry, not this. from this my four book, and this is. Some sort of case where you will connect this book, so books. So what I will use? I will use book cover. And I will use some fabric. So the first I will cover it, this cover to fabric, and the first, as always, I must glue to this part some tape. This is actually fabric tape. Okay, so now I will glue this fabric to my cover, book cover, and the first I want glue this fabric on center and use hot glue. And this is, I will try made some mixed media fabric and some piece of another fabric I will just glue, you will see. And now I will use the ordinary PVA glue to glue fabric on By the way, this idea I will see on Pinterest. And on Pinterest was just a photo, some options of this case. So I will like, as always, this idea, and you will see how I made this. And this is, by the way, another way how you will use the book cover. So I will glue my Z side, and now I will use, I will glue this side. But the first I need cut some piece to fabric. And this on this side, this piece I will glue to hot glue. Okay, and another side. Okay, so we will have some fabric cover, and my elements I must glue more. but this is okay. It's not very bad. And now I also glue another piece of this fabric what I have, but the first I must glue this smaller ribbon piece what I paint to my handmade ink. And I glue like this. I will glue on this. And on this side. Like this. And okay, like this. So now I will glue, of course, another side. But the first I will need made something. This side was biggest. Okay. So the first I will need something like this. Why you will see literally letter. Okay. Of course, I used this fabric, but if you want, you will use paper. It's not important, actually. I wanted used fabric. So now I will glue this piece on my cover like this. And of course the first I will glue this part, and how you will see, I will use hot glue. And When is paper, I will use the ordinary PVA glue. But this part I will glue to hot glue. So this is, as you will see and how you understand, some sort of the case when I will want to put this my book. So you will see and I hope you will understand how it was look on finish. And this part, to this part, I will connect my, this, I don't know how call this, and this was, I showed you, I have two, and this is like a hand on the lady back, I don't know how call this, but I think you understand. And after I wanted used this buckle to close on this way. So on this video is all, and I will hope you will like this idea, and I will continue on next video, so you will see how this all how I tell was on finish. Okay, thank you and to the next video. Bye.